This video is a recording of what I have used in the Blender, especially the fluid simulation function, to manage to achieve what I called a small size quicksand pond.